I'm just so glad to be here to see such a facility to help the people with special needs, and I want to thank this foundation because they sponsored my coming here to this city as well.
Drago mi je što sam došao ovde i što vidim da će na ovom mestu da bude mnogo sportskih aktivnosti i želim da zahvalim fondaciji koja je sponzorisala moj dolazak ovde.
And I just like the fact that Serbians are helping more Serbians, and I'm just thankful to be here and witness the construction of this, and I believe that this building is going to help a lot of people over the next generations, and this is a great example.
Drago mi je da vidim da Srbi pomažu Srbe.
I da će Srbija imati ovakav objekat koji će služiti narednim generacijama.
Okay, three questions, four questions, let's do it. You know, it's interesting, I've been to many in Central America and some in South America, and they've been quite successful. It's difficult though, because you always need money to keep them going.
Bio sam u mnogim u centralnoj i južnoj Americi i oni su mnogo uspešni, odnosi se na sportske centre i ono što i on može da primeti jeste da je i u Americi mnogo teško jer treba održavati takve objekte.
And we know we can't help everyone, but we want to try to help as many as we can. And so that's the vision and that's how someone does something like this.
Znamo da ne možemo svima da pomognemo, ali želimo da pomognemo koliko god možemo i u suštini to je to.
So any rehabilitation centers who help families with affected of special needs, you know, it's only a positive thing.
I svi rehabilitacioni centri koji pomažu porodicama koje imaju decu sa posebnim potrebama je u stvari pozitivna stvar. Hvala.